escaped mental patient return to war.
You'll never get away with it. Not as long as I have a voice.
Was that what you were doing on the phone? You were going to call the police? You know what I've been doing since you left me? I've been in mourning. You made me kill Bloody Face. I've been through every inch of my house with a toothbrush, cleaning up. No bone, no skin, no drop of blood escaped my scrutiny, and the furnace has been burning red hot, believe me.
You haven't made me disappear. I'm a witness.
To the courts? An unreliable one at best. In fact, I was just gonna let you talk. With no hard evidence, who do you think they'll believe, the doctor or the patient? But then I thought about how you betrayed me. I opened my heart to you. I told you my story. And you used it to confuse me. You made me give you my intimacy, and that is wrong that I need to make right.
You're insane. Everyone is going to be able to see that.
I've lost so much recently. I feel like I've been set adrift in the open sea, but now that you're here, so close to me again, well, I feel like I've been found. Do you believe in fate, Lana? We've been drawn together like magnets, and I must admit I didn't fully understand why until now. But like the phoenix, who had to turn to ashes, Bloody Face had to burn so he could be born again. Your skin will be the start of a whole new Bloody Face.